What's up, y'all? Fuller's next. We headed out on a fishing trip. What's up? Well, my nephew Jaden. My nephew Cade.
Oldest. Birthday boy.
No, my oldest nephew is D, and he ain't with us. Got granddad over there. He don't want to be on the camera. But he on there. He on there today.
All the way live.
All the way live. But we headed to these lakes on the farm. And we gonna try to catch us some catfish, crappie, and some bass. We gonna catch them up, y'all. We gonna catch them up. Tune in. It's a very special day. Very special day. It's Jeremiah Fuller's birthday. So everybody, Jay would like you to like and subscribe for his birthday gift. Tell him, Jay.
Like and subscribe for my birthday gift.
But anyway, we about to get this trip going.
Who's next?
Baby, we here.
I am sleepy.
Yeah.
Somebody already here.
We ain't going there today. Somebody out there fishing? No, look at that.
Yeah. Hey, get up, my problem.
Get off my problem.
Get out.
Y'all better get out
my land or we gonna fight.
I know we going
up there.
We gonna
fight. What up?
What up?
Who you looking at? You can't talk none of me.
So hey, go on, speak some Russian. Well, you acting now. You ain't saying nothing.
Bonjour. Come on, tap at you.
That's French.
Go ahead.
Be high to. We get up to hot dog. We want to. Eat taco. Eat spaghetti. Eat. 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 Bona acta. Oh, yeah.
Now tell them what that meant.
I'm gonna have it.
You making that stuff up, boy.
No, I'm not.
Well, you ain't making up to y'all know what you said.
I forgot the last
one. What you were saying, Kaden?
I was saying, what's your name? How are you today? Where do you live? How are you?
That was a big bass right there.
It jumped?
Yes.
Wow.
It came and blew up in a little boogie.
How many we got over there, y'all?
Nine.
Nine?
Look, I said a catfish, one bass.
It's a bass in there? Oh, you should have threw him back in. Get it, Jay.
Best up there.
It ain't that big,
is it? It ain't that big.
Come in. Yeah. Them big ones. You don't need that net. Get that net out the way. Get that net out the way, boy. It ain't about a butter bean catfish, but it's gonna be good. where the hook goes.
Put a hook on that book.
I ain't got no more. Yeah, baby.
We got bangers and crackers. I just go ahead and eat.
Y'all enjoy y'all day today?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Head it out. Head it out. Day two, we're about to get started on the cleaning process. Got home late probably about 6 o'clock. It was dark. The time, we have less daylight now, so yeah. But I just didn't feel like cleaning last night. I didn't feel good at all, so just went on ahead and left them in a cooler on ice. And it was cold out last night, so I had to worry about them spoiling. So about to get it started. Fuller's next. It's
clean. That right there ain't nothing but a string from when we was tying the liver on. But we gonna cook them whole because they so small. But this right here is what it looks like clean. Now I got about 20 more to go. That's gonna come off anyway. Do the head. Don't get the guts and stuff out of it.
It's my turn.
When I make them fall down, that's it. There you go. Drop it in the bucket. And you have you a whole, there your whole catfish right there. We do it that way to keep the,
is it my turn?
See how,
is it my turn? Is it her turn?
Let me see. Most of that part right there ain't number bones anyway. So if you pull it, pull the head off like that way, it'll pull all the guts without you having to go in there and gut it. Now all you gotta do is cut that fin off and the tail and you have your whole catfish fillet. Good job, Jake, good job. Took you a little second, but you got it.
With the knife.
The knife right there. What we got on here? Seasoning salt, onion powder, black pepper, and mustache. Oh, good. Smell good.
gonna hold it with both hands.
Good, ain't it?
That's good.
I told him he ain't got no choice. It's good.
The only reason you were because I was hitting good, but you weren't.
You taste your fish?
Because it's hot.
It ain't that hot. Taste it. Taste that piece right there. Taste it and let me know what it tastes like. Mm-hmm.
I mean, right.
Taste the fish, girl. Okay.
Tastes like fish.
Of course it tastes like fish.
Be sure to go like and subscribe to Fuller Snacks. We really appreciate you watching and stay tuned for the next edition.